Lake Central really doing a good job of closing gaps, and another turnover, and WIdeman will finish with a two-handed slam